Hi guys, I'm Carrie with AVNation. I am here with Dana from Avocor. How are you today?
Good, very good.
Very nice to see you. Thanks for coming in to chat with us and taking your time. Appreciate it.
Same here.
So tell us a little bit about what you're showing.
Yeah, so at the booth, we've got a lot of great applications being shown in our partnerships. So we're focusing on use cases around Zoom and Teams and, another company called Quick Launch as well. Just really showing our power as a platform to be relevant in all UC spaces.
Do you have new products that you're showing?
We are continuing to push out our new product called the Windows Collaboration Display by Avocor, and putting that out there in a partnership with Microsoft, as well as some other expansion lines within Logitech as well as in Hudley and in Quick Launch. So just kind of all over the place, if you will.
Okay. Well, what makes this different or like unique from the rest?
Yeah, the real difference, there's a lot of display manufacturers who focus on their displays.
Mm-hmm.
We focus on the collaboration space. We look to be thought leaders in it, and therefore the partnerships that we bring in, like ones I mentioned so far, the Zoom, the team, Microsoft, Logitech, Hudley, and others, make us extremely relevant because we solve problems in the meeting rooms as opposed to just focusing on our specs of our displays. So what you find in our world is that we speak UC, unified collaboration. So that knowledge brings us relevant customers, and the customers appreciate that, both the resellers and the end clients.
So why is that important?
Because we're solving problems. You know, we as an industry focus on our products, we push products out and then hope that they get adopted. We don't believe that to be the case. We believe that, you know, solutions are derived around collaborating with other brands and then really putting 1 + 1 = 3 as opposed to just pushing the product out. So solving problems. You solve problems, you sell products.
Yeah, so. Problem solving. It's a good thing. Well, okay, so this is already available. So if they want it, it's available now.
Yeah, we're all about relevant products now. We're not selling
available
the future.
Available now.
Yeah, we don't want to sell futures. What we do in that booth is available now. And then, of course, we talk concepts with our partners and clients about what's to come. But really what we focus on is what's here now. So, yes, everything in the booth is ready. I'll ship tomorrow. So
great. So where can they connect with you or get a hold of you if they want to?
Yeah, obviously, we're here at the show with one more day here on Friday. And, of course, on our website at avocor.com.
Okay.
You can call my cell phone number if you want. I don't care. But
do you want to give them your cell phone number?
Or you can email me at dana.corey@avocor.com. But yeah, anyway, we want to talk. We're growing quickly and expanding the business. The collaboration space and interactive displays are hot.
Great.
It is relevant. And I mentioned one other thing, too. Our partnership with Crestron, probably the most exciting part of this week, among many things, is our partnership with Crestron. Their announcement of the new D80, their digital media transfer, is, to me, it's the best kept secret of the show. And I don't think the industry quite understands what that unit is. So we do, and we're excited to be part of it.
Great. Well, thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice meeting you, and enjoy the rest of the show.
All right, thanks.
Take care. Hi, guys. So for more information, go to avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv. See you soon.